this quarantine is over, I will go to LTAP, to XRDU.
Hey guys, and welcome to Vlog Drop. Now today we're going to be doing a music lyric challenge, and I have with me Lauren. And the way that the challenge is going to work is we've each picked songs that the other person doesn't know, and we're going to have to release them to the other person. But here's the deal. We're going to listen to a clip of it, and the other person has to improv a brand new song based on the beat of that song. So Lauren, why don't you go ahead and say hi to everybody?
Hi, everybody. I hope y'all are all doing good and staying safe.
Well, we miss you.
I miss all of y'all too. I miss you too, Paulina.
So those of y'all that are watching don't know, but Lauren is actually like an improv queen. If you've ever been graced with her skills, she's very funny and very goofy when it comes to just improvising songs. And so I'm really excited. We got to share your skills with the world, Lauren. That's so funny. Okay, so we've each picked three songs, and we're going to just play like a snippet. So whatever part you would want me to improv to of that song, that's the part that you play. So for me, I'll probably play like all like the choruses and stuff like that. Mm-hmm. All right, you go ahead and play your song, and then I'm going to improv to it. Okay. We're here on Vlog Drop now with Lauren. Right, she is the queen. She likes to improv. She likes to sing out. She likes to be crazy for the king.
That was good. That was good.
I don't know. I guess it'll work.
It's okay. My first try might be a little bad. I need some time to warm up.
All right, let me see. Let me play you mine. All right.
I'm gonna see a victory. I'm gonna see a victory. For the battle belongs to you, Lord.
God, when this quarantine is over, I will go outside. I will go to the mall. God, when this quarantine is over, I will go to LTAP, to XRDU.
That was awesome. That's so funny. That was so good. Why don't you tell us a little bit how you've been doing during this season?
I've been doing good. I mean, it was a big change for me because I was at college and, you know, I was actually adjusting over there, and now I'm here, but I know that everything happens for a reason, and I've actually gotten a lot closer with my family. We have time to just spend time together, and I've actually just been reading the word a lot, which has actually been keeping me, like, calm through all of this. You know, God's just really been speaking to me through this season, so.
So did you have to go back to school to get your stuff?
Yes, and it was so sad because we left Sunday morning, like over a month ago, around like 4 a.m. to get there at 8 a.m. And nobody was there, just my dorm pastor. And it was just so sad, just moving everything out.
That's crazy. And I mean, that's a way to end your first like year in Bible school, right?
Yes, for sure.
That's crazy. So what is something that you feel like maybe, I don't know, God's been speaking to you during this time, or, you know, maybe to somebody that had life changes like you happened during the season?
Just with everything going on, it's, you know, a lot of people are wondering why everything like this is happening, why God, you know, would allow this to happen. But just from, you know, what I've been reading, and God's just been speaking to me through his word, is, you know, God's just putting his, you know, the nation back in order. You know, this is God's country, and He's just putting everything back in order.
And that's really good. And it's true. God is shifting our culture, right?
It makes us grateful that, like, man, we have church to go to since now we really can't go to church. It's like, you know, like I, sometimes it's hard, especially because I kind of live far from the church. So I'm up at 6:30, 7 o'clock starting to get ready. And you know, before I would dread it, but now I'm like ready to get up early just to go to church. So it's like, it just makes you grateful for those types of things, you know?
All right, next one, next one.
All right.
Sing, 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 and make music with the heavens. We will sing, sing, sing.
Great. We will dance, dance, dance. When we get out of this quarantine, we'll have toilet paper. We'll have things like hand sanitizer. We will see all our loved ones in this time. Hey!
That was good. That was good. I like the hand sanitizer part.
All right, let's go to the next one. Oh, okay. I'll be the live guy in the back. Oh!
Oh, gosh. I know quarantine will be over because God is always so good. He's promised to bring the country back to his country. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
That one was bad.
We're like, what do I say next?
Yes.
From the comfort of your homes, but just know that we miss you here at XRD Tabu.
Good. That sounded just like the song.
Okay. Okay, so I have like an old school one for you.
All right, I love old school worship anyways.
This one's gonna be a little hard because it's like signature. Okay. It's a little bit of rap.
All right.
You got it? Hold on. Let me set it up. Oh, okay. You ready?
Yes.
Okay.
Riding with my top down, listening to this Jesus music.
Yeah. Back on the grind again. I know it's been a little while, but it's time again. Folks ask the crate, when you gon' rhyme again? I'm like, hold up, give me time, my man. See a lot of things change, some stay the same. I'm from H-Town to D-Town to Memphis, man. One thing, it's a show everywhere I go. People caught up in themselves, money calls and closure. Yeah.
Word.
Ooh, that is hard. I was thinking it was going to be one of those old school, like that the hermanos sing, that when they clap their hands like this.
we'll do one of those for like the outros.
Okay. So I gotta do it fast. Back to the ground with schoolwork online, and it's hard, and I don't know what to do, but it's okay because, you know, school is way too cool, and I have all the time on my hands because this quarantine is still going on, and then next week I'll be done with school, and then I will be done until summer school. Word.
Word!
Honestly, I think that one's an X. That was bad.
Oh, no! That was good! That was a really hard song. I'm glad
That was hard.
You pulled it off. What if we just belt that to I Exalt Thee, but like,
yes.
Lord, I miss you.
Paulina, I miss your preaching.
It's not the same to do it on TV.
But we are
I miss altar calls.
I miss worship songs.
I miss feeling someone's hand.
And I miss hanging with the band. That was good. That was good.
That was real good, girl. That was good. Oh, well, Lauren, well, thank you so much for just taking this time out and word improving with me.
Yes, it was fun.
Oh, and just sharing with us a little bit of kind of like what you've been going through and what you've learned during this time. Anything else you want to say to the group before we sign off?
Just use this time to, you know, focus on God. I mean, right now we literally have nothing to do but schoolwork, and you know, there's 24 hours in a day, so just continue to make that time with God and use this time.
Thank you guys for tuning in, and we just want to say we love you guys, we miss you guys, and we'll catch you guys on Sunday. We love you.
Love y'all. XRD Youth.
Bye.
Bye.
You know, like, there is power, power, wondrous working power.
Kind of.
What's another one?